whoever's who's ever been here, their job is to help, you know, everybody else tie down and get in. All the equipment stuff is here in the front, and you got bottles of medicine stuff back here in the back, and then you got seasick pills up there, and on the other side there's also like a little pamphlet and media access. And then when you cut here against the metal, not up here, because then you're gonna
So
try to cut here up against the metal right here. All right, and then do it on this side as well.
Okay.
The thing is though, well, you see how it's kind of how it's angled? Once you cut the rope, it's not gonna separate.
Okay.
Yeah. But it's not pushed.
When you put
it on. And it's gonna take you two people, at least two people. The way I do it, when we deploy, two people on one side here, you lift, and then you go to the other side. If you have four people and everybody lifts at the same time, you do one side, you come lift the other side, because you have to lift, because pushing, you see, like I said, it's like going in like this. So you're just gonna push, and you need to lift and push.
Okay.
That's a big deal.